Hello, Nintendo Chit Chatters. I'm Eddie Ray for NintendoChitChat.com. Welcome to episode 5 of Kirby Battle Royale on the Nintendo 3DS. Shoutouts to Nintendo for providing me a copy of the game. This episode, we're continuing our swing upwards in the Bronze League, so stay tuned. Alright, here we are, guys, in the Bronze League. Before we get into any of the battles, we have a medal here. Alright, we earn some coinage, and we advance to the Bronze League in DD's Cake Royale. Cool. So let's do this. Alright, yeah, the Cake Royale Bronze League. We have 30 points, we need 150 to go to the qualifiers for the next league, so... Look at these guys, what's going on? They're so happy. The big news is really that all these Kirbys have shown up to compete. That is huge news, isn't it? So again, with this little guy over here, we can go back to previous levels, which is awesome. What I'll do, of course, we'll have all of the new battles for this particular league. So what's up next? Alright, number 3 for 20. Launch into the Rocket Rumble. It's everybody for themselves. Alright, fuel your rocket to blast off. Cool. Grab as much fuel as you can and throw it into the rocket. Kind of like grabbing the apples. Same probably controls, right? I'm assuming. The one with the most fuel wins. Okay. We got that. Loot fuel from others. Attack your rival's rockets to knock loose blocks of their fuel, and then steal it for your own. Awesome, so watch out for them doing it to me, and hop into the rocket. Get into your rocket before the 10-second countdown is over with. Alright. So, there's a countdown, get into there when it's counting down, jump in or you won't score. So you gotta time it pretty well. But you don't want to be in there too early because people will be putting fuel into their rockets, so you have to really kind of strategize here, so. Alright, we have the spear. We got last episode, let's try that. I was actually training with that last episode at the end of that, so we'll do that. Okay, got a swordsman. It's the beetles, yeah. Me versus the world is what it is here. Make sure you guys blast the like button for the episode. Here we go. Rocket Rumble! It's like a weird wrestling match. We're gonna loot fuel.
Start!
Alright. Ooh. Nice. Oh, is a bomb on that? Actually shoot off then? That's cool. Who goes higher? We got some big blocks there. Yeah, look at that. We're in outer space, baby. Oh, boom! Look at that. SpaceX, eat your heart out. Altitude 23. Boom. That was fun. That was cool. Alright, fueled up. Knocked out. Yeah, look for those big blocks of fuel. Those can really help you out really quickly. That was fun. I have to get used to using the spear though. I wasn't quite used to it in that battle. Because we just got it last episode, so. So we're getting closer. 125 points will be halfway to the qualifier. So we'll do like two of these, like I said, per episode. Plus, if we learn anything new, we'll kind of go to the training dojo at the end. So, alright, this is, one-on-one battle. Fight now or it's over with. Last one standing. One-on-one, though. Interesting. I really like my sword. It'll be sword versus sword. There we go. Big duel. Alright, some good competition here, my friends. And this is one-on-one, so not a free-for-all. Not a team battle. One-on-one. Let's be careful. Fight now! It's now or never. Kirby versus Kirby. Nice. Alright, we took him down. Just like that. A couple charge attacks and bam! He wasn't feeling very well, was he? Since these battles went pretty quickly, maybe we'll do one more today in the episode. We'll keep most of these episodes here between 10 and 20 minutes for you guys. Kind of bite-sized little episodes for you to watch after school, before school, or before work, or after work, or at work, or at school. Alright, there we go. We're past the 100 or 75 mark. We're actually at 100, so we need 50 more. We got the cutter ability. We can actually go train with that, I think we can do that. So cutter. What's the cutter all about, Kirby? So we'll do top view first. Alright, so the cutter. It's like a boomerang kind of thing. Cool. Ooh, I do like this. Pretty good range. You can really charge it up too. Look at the range, let me see here. Alright. I moved, so. The range is pretty good. Let me see here. Nice. Cool, a little spin slash attack coming down. I like that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Alright, get rid of these apples. What do you say we do one more battle with you guys? Should we? This episode might as well. Alright, going number 5. Pair up and dash attack. There we go. So we'll end with teams. Attack Rider teams. Alright, so we played Attack Rider before, but this is now a team battle. We need a cutter. We got BWD in the house. Using Bomb and Beetle. We'll try the new cutter for us. See what we can do with it. Pair up and dash. Start. Ooh. Is he actually riding that right now? He is. He's in there. It's not good. Oh, no! Whoa! We got owned. We're getting owned. Oh! We got owned there as well. We gotta win this. Oh, this is tough. Go, come on. We did pretty good there at the end. We actually came back and won. They did a good job in the beginning there, knocking me down, so... I haven't played this game all that much, so coming back to it and playing again today is fun. I feel rusty. Alright, that was fun. Good win. Victory is there. We're happy about that. And that, guys, takes us to 30 points away. We got the fighter ability. Use lightning fast fist to pulverize our opponents. That's cool. We'll go right here quickly and we'll learn this one too. Alright. We can use our fists in battle. Alright, we're gonna be a big old boxer. Yeah, look at that. Charge up. Give him the big old 1-2. Oh man, that's cool. Nice. Very quick attack. Okay, I like that. Maybe we'll play with that next episode. What do you guys think? We're going to quit here, and we'll come back. Next episode, we will move along and probably get enough points with the next battle where we'll be able to go to the next qualifier round, guys. So make sure you blast the like button, subscribe if you're new, and of course, comment below. I'm Eddie Ray for NintendoChitChat.com. See you guys back here next time.